Well, look who's back. Ready for departure!
Commander! Back!
Slow down!
The commander is leaving the deck!
The watch will be vigilant here.
Thank you. Make them regret showing their face around.
Horny.
Yeah.
door looks nasty. Poseidon! Hear us!
Are you scared?
Why wouldn't I be scared? Poseidon is testing the Adrestia right now! Pray Athena she holds up!
Now to find the magistrate.
Mistios, you came. We need you now more than ever. Please help us finish the dagger.
I'm in.
If the information you uncovered is accurate, it won't just be the Kingfisher at the temple. It's a gathering of the dagger's leadership. You can wipe them all out and free Evia from their control.
Agapios will not allow his brother to be harmed.
I love Agapios. But Evia must come first. When this is all over, I'll make sure your reward finds its way to your boat. Evia thanks you for your service. Mistios! The dagger nowhere here! We need to move fast! Hurry, Mistios! Agapios and his brother are at a temple, on the hill! Strike now! End the dagger!
Somebody, help me!
Alatal.
Help!
Is anyone there?
Ah!
The dagger won't go down without a fight. I hope Agapios hasn't done something stupid.
So this is what's become of my brother. You've clawed your way back from Hades, back to life, only to take the lives of others.
Not from Hades, little Robin. From the ocean floor. Poseidon remained silent as I drowned. I saved me. Me! There are no gods, only mortals. Know that, and you'll know everything you need to rule this world.
Not everyone wants to rule the world. Some of us just want to live in it.
Ah, Amisthios.
Kingfisher.
No! His name's Neritos. He's not just some code name you can cross off. He's my brother. He's family.
Family or not, that man is the head of the dagger. He's caused a lot of suffering. For that, no one gets a pass.
You've been a slave, brother. But the world is my slave. Its wonders, its wine, its people. We could be masters together. We were always meant to fly, little Robin.
Agapios, you can't trust the Kingfisher. Think of what he's done to our people. Think of the lives he's ruined.
He's my brother. I can save him. I know I can save him. Please, Master Mistios, there's no need for violence.
You know him better than anyone.
When we first met, you said I could trust you. Thank you for trusting me.
Neritos, brother, remember when we were young, when we'd run through the streets of Kalkis?
Father chasing us?
He couldn't catch little birds, so little birds we became.
The Robin and the Kingfisher.
We can be again. Skyros and Evia and the Dagger. We can leave them all behind.
And never return?
We can fly.
Then fly, little Robin. Fly!
Oh! Agapios!
Goodbye, brother. The dagger is mine. The Greek world is mine. No one will take that from me. Not my brother, and not you.
Mistios!
Kill the Mistios!
The dagger ends now.
Scorpion Sea.
Agapios, my oldest friend. I never should have let you go. Why did I let you go?
You gave Agapios a great gift. He got to be free. For a moment.
A moment? I suppose that's all any of us ever gets. With the Kingfisher dead and his lieutenants crushed, the dagger's done. Evia's free thanks to you.
I hope it was worth the price.
It's freedom. It's always worth the price. Here, hero of Evia.
Robin and the Kingfisher. Ugh. When you can't trust your own family, who can you trust?
We have only the finest goods. I'll see you later. Welcome. Until next time.
Anything a mercenary can do for you today, healer?
I've made a special infusion of buckthorn leaves, but the woman in need is too weak to travel here.
Why don't you go to her?
The roads are rampant with raiders and wild animals that I could never hope to pass safely.
So you want me to deliver it to the musician?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
I'll handle this.
Thank the gods, and you too.
Here, stranger. The herbalist told me you'd be expecting this.
Thank you, Mistias. Here, this is for you.
πέσει και κορυφές ενορίες. Να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές.
Αρκετόν ήδη εστί!
Thank you.
died well. Rest peacefully now.
Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
A priest from our temple snuck off to fight in the battle. He's a proud old fool, but he forgot his sword.
Are you really worried he's going to try to fight in the battle without it?
There's a lot of raiders in these parts. I'm worried he won't even make it to the battle if he's traveling unarmed.
I'm supposed to deliver it?
Exactly. It must arrive without a scratch.
I'll help you.
By Zeus, that's a relief.
May the fates be on your side. Come on.
This is for you.
Thanks. Here, for your efforts, mercenary.
Pirates probably use this fort as a lookout.
Blessings upon you, Mistyos.
I mean, you're dead.
Thank you. Body. Bet I can find him.
Away, child of Hephaestus!
Know this place, Icaros? It's where Lycomedes threw Theseus to his death.